last night was amazing. Sorry, amazing's too strong. Forget I said that. I'm not weird or anything.
That's okay. It was amazing.
I'm glad you feel the same way. I've used this app a bunch of times, but no, forget it.
Wrench. Man, what to say about this guy? Some freaky shit going on right there. I'd like to say he's actually a sensitive, charming guy beneath the harsh exterior. But I'm pretty sure he's a fucked up motherfucker all the way through. I don't even know who first recruited him. He just started showing up at local hackerspace.